Did you know that Vincent van Gogh's artistic career lasted only a decade? This may be surprising, given the Dutch painter's prolific body of work. He completed at least 39 self-portraits alone. In addition to offering us a glimpse of the artist's appearance, these pieces trace the trajectory of his life, from his decision to pursue painting to his tragic battle with mental illness.
Vincent made an incredible number of self-portraits. Vincent had a hard time finding models in Paris. After all, it was an actual job and the models were used to being paid. Unable to afford models, Vincent turned to his mirror. He used himself as a model to practice painting portraits. What we often don't realize is that most of these portraits were never meant to be sold. They were, in fact, Vincent's study material. This also explains why he looks so different in each and every one of them. He's trying out a new painting style, adopting a brighter palette, and practicing along the way. And have you noticed that he often portrays himself with different accessories, like pipes or hats? Some of these self-portraits are on the back of a canvas that he took with him from the Netherlands. So he reused old material, which is proof that Vincent used these self-portraits to practice.
Vincent grew up in an exciting age, the age of the steam train. Vincent loved drawing. And painting? He could learn that, couldn't he? From that point on, Vincent knew what he wanted to be, an artist. He made a start. What he enjoyed most was drawing and painting the lives of ordinary folk. He wanted to be a good artist and worked hard. He just kept on practicing and practicing.